something like that.
Impressive. You know, look, I tend to process things verbally, so do you think you could break down into words how you just did that?
I mean, what is the golf swing by Roy McAvoy? Well, I tend to think of the golf swing as a poem.
Oh, he's doing that poetry thing again.
Critical opening phrase of this poem will always be the grip, which the hands unite to form a single unit by the simple overlap of the
little finger.
Right. Slowly and slowly, the club head is led back, pulled into position not by the hands, but by the body, which turns away from the target, shifting weight to the right side without shifting balance. Tempo is everything, perfection unattainable. As the body coils now to the top of the swing, there's a slight hesitation, a little nod to the gods.
A nod to the gods?
Yeah, to the gods, that he is fallible. Perfection is unattainable, and now the weight begins shifting back to the left, pulled by the powers inside the earth. It's alive, this swing, a living sculpture, and down through contact, always down, striking the ball crisply, with character. The tuning fork goes off in your heart. Such a pure feeling as the well-struck golf shot.